G'day all, Sandbagger here from the 405th Infantry Division and the Replica Prop Forum. It's just a quick video to show everyone how the micro switches are going to work on the hinges. And you'll notice on the rear hinge there's a little cam that makes contact, and on the front hinge it just makes contact with the whole hinge. So I'm just going to activate it now just manually, and you can see how they work.